Seriously, all right.
Jeez, that
my
looks
plants,
good.
Gotta, my plants got to hold on for dear life just for the end of the week. All right, so let's check in with Ben right now. Big spring break, and you're at a real cool place.
Awesome place, awesome. We were here back in Halloween, dude, this is a really cool Halloween trail, and we're like, we got to come back here and show off the dinosaurs and the animals, so we're going to focus on the animals and dinosaurs right now. Rayanne, come on in right now, come on.
I'm here.
The Center for Science, Teaching and Learning, right?
Absolutely.
I've been practicing that for the last 15 minutes. Center for Science, Teaching and Learning. Rayanne, give us a tour. Lots of kids, lots of dinosaurs, lots of animals. Let's start with this. What is this right here?
Famous
group of dinosaurs. This is actually was a prop from the first Jurassic Park movie.
Oh, cool.
And this is the scene. Remember when all you folks who remember the first movie, when at the end of the movie, the raptors are jumping on the skeleton in the hotel to chase everybody?
Was that Night at the Museum or was that Jurassic Park?
That was Jurassic Park.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
Yeah.
I was like eight. Let's keep going.
Oh, shush.
Sorry. Okay. So this is great because everything is hands-on. Most things are hands-on. The kids are playing and they're all learning about dinosaurs and wildlife,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, so we want kids to know how exciting dinosaurs and animals are, but how they have a lot to do with each other.
Yeah, they're very
What's
durable.
So special? Yeah.
Everything's very durable.
Everything's very kid.
What does this do? Crunch. over here, and the dinosaurs are great because they're animatronic and they also make noise, right?
Yep.
So
there
this
he goes.
What is that called?
That's called chitta putty.
Okay.
Don't say it incorrectly,
Don't
you'll be in trouble.
It. Nope, do not. Say that incorrectly. Please don't. Please do not.
These are our feathered dinosaurs. Now we know that dinosaurs had feathers. We didn't think that before, but now we know that some dinosaurs actually had feathers.
God, I would say it's so strange.
Did you
strange
know that,
looking.
Boys and girls?
I knew that all dinosaurs used to
have feathers. She
knows
everything.
She knows it all.
She knows everything. She also asked me if this is going to be on tape, and I said, no, it's live. And then she got all on me. Okay, so we have birds here. We have birds. Look at these cute little birds. Like I said, there's a mix between these animatronic dinosaurs and the sun canure? What is
now, that? Now, we have birds here because birds and dinosaurs, some dinosaurs are related, right?
Because some dinosaurs had feathers. Bet you didn't know that girl with the pom-pom ears. She's not even listening. I love it. Keep going. Let's
Here's
keep going.
The real question. How many of you eat chicken? How many of you eat chicken? How was that dinosaur last night that you ate?
Oh, so you ate dinosaur. I had dinosaur last night, too, that means. Okay, let's go through this. This it keeps going. And these are
calves.
I was going to say, not the actual, but still very, very good. This is the T-Rex.
Yeah.
This is the actual size of a T-Rex's face. Gosh, who would like to meet a T-Rex? Raise your hand if you want to meet a T-Rex. Raise your hand. Oh, you do? Okay, very brave children. Very brave children. Let's keep going. And you can see even the walls are painted, these beautiful murals.
Yeah, and there's a great story. I'm going to ask Ben a question. One person painted these walls by herself. How long did it take her to do all this?
One very steamy Thursday night.
No.
Oh, wait, how long?
3 weeks only.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Isn't she wonderful?
What's her name?
Her name is Ellen Valentino.
Ellen.
Give
it up for Ellen, guys. Come on.
Yeah, yay, Ellen. They're beautiful. They're beautiful. Yeah, we love it.
You have the snake neck turtles.
Boys and girls, let's find them. Where are they?
You gotta do the turtle sound. Do you know the turtle sound? You wanna do it? Ready? The
of
turtle
mating.
They're
hiding,
call.
Right?
It goes like this. Oh, look, an ankylosaurus. This is my favorite dinosaur right here.
You found him? Yeah, they're in the water.
Ankylosaurus. This guy had a giant tail. He had a giant club on his tail, and he would knock all the predators away. But he was an herbivore, right?
Yes, he's definitely an herbivore.
It was an herbivore.
Don't have to worry about this guy.
What?
The dinosaurs that eat plants.
Herbivores are dinosaurs that eat plants, and so my wife is an herbivore. He just eats kale all the time. Come, let's keep going, folks. Let's keep going. Oh, gosh, there's a live snake here.
Yeah.
Hi, what is this?
This is my favorite snake. This is Xavier.
This is Xavier. It's a ball python.
Yes, correct? You're right.
What? Okay.
Yeah.
Friendly?
I've had him in my class.
You've pet the snake before? You guys are very cool.
Yeah, he's called a ball python because what he'll do is he'll roll his body up into a ball.
He'll go into a ball.
Himself.
Oh, that's so cute. It's adorable. And this is your... Oh, my God. The ankylosaurus is making it very strange. The ankylosaurus needs a Pepto-Bismol stat.
What you guys are all doing.
Oh, that's awesome. What's his name?
Xavier.
Xavier, very, very official name.
Mm-hmm.
He likes you.
Yes, he does. He's sit around my neck like this.
Yeah, okay, yeah, that's nice.
And he'll go up on my hat sometimes.
Oh, God, can I pet?
Sure.
Oh, yeah, that's a snake. That's a snake. Mom, you're watching this right now. You're next. You know that. Okay, let's finish off because we still have a few more dinosaurs. Come on, kids. Thank you, Xavier. Okay, who's this right here?
Who knows what dinosaur this is? Anybody know what is it?
Just yell it out.
No, it's not T-Rex. There's no sharp teeth.
He's eating plants.
This is Myasaur, the good mother dinosaur. This is the dinosaur that used to take care of its babies.
I know those are the babies right there, right?
No.
No, just kidding. Oh, gosh, look at that. Oh, the snake. All right, once again, it's the Center for Science, Teaching, and Learning. Nope, Center for Science, Teaching, and Learning. Center for Science, Teaching, and Learning here at Rockville Center. She's going to punch me in the face in about 5 seconds. Coming up in the 10 o'clock hour, we're going to go outside, and they have more live animals. They have a lot of rescued animals. They have owls, and they have peacocks, and they have goats, and they have the T-Rex, the animatronic T-Rex. So you're going to love it. You guys ready?
Yeah.
You guys ready? You guys psyched or what? Come on.
Excited?
Yeah. Wow, that's pretty much the reaction I get every time I say that to kids. Hey, are you guys psyched or what?
Yeah.
Oh, I promise they're excited. Guys, over to you.
Oh,
very
my
nice.
Gosh.
So cute.
Wake him up. Wake him up.
I love it.
Wake up.
That's so cute. All right, Ben, we'll see you in a little bit. It's 9:39.